In the end, when the girls are done piling the stream, oh, dinners and dime are done. And we're lying here. Will there be time to make a phone call after the war is done? Again, why can't we give each other from all this running around? Will there still be too many animals for the crowd? Recall when we heard the German whisper, so we filled our houses with smoke and pulled the teeth out one by one with the shepherd's cane. The sour drums, cycled steel smacking sounds we hoped would perish. So we forced the hummer down the throat and tickled a ride to the closest exit, encouraged them onward through the mud. Then stood back, shouting in our heads at the sorry state they're in. Those wolves, they make mistakes, as long as they're occasionally reaching a paw for a quarter, a claw for a dollar at some unnecessary door. A jettison in some kind of answer before the ceiling runs afoul. Will there still be too many crickets to let this house stay silent? Will there still be too many animals to end the war?